welcome back to the Penn Sports Network. I'm here with Darren Ambrose, the head coach of women's soccer. And Darren, you guys are suddenly tied for first place in the Ivy League. It was a big weekend last weekend. You go up to Yale, you get the win that you guys need to stay in the race, and then you get a little bit of help from the teams above you. Just talk a little bit about the feeling throughout the weekend, first with your game and then as you find out about the other results. Yeah.
We went into the game not really worrying about what anyone else would do. It's always been my philosophy is take care of your own business and whatever happens, happens. And fortunately, we did. I mean, the league's deep. There are a lot of teams can beat each other. And whether you're first or last, you're vulnerable every weekend and you have to play. And that showed itself last weekend. I mean, the team that's the most consistent down the stretch is typically the one that that wins it. It's not always about the first win and first weekend. It's about the last two or three. And that's where we are now.
So now you got two weekends left, two Ivy League games left. The first one comes up this Saturday at 5 o'clock at Rhodes Field. You got Brown coming to town, a team that's had some success with you guys. You beat them last year 1-0 up there, but they beat you 1-0 the 2 years prior to that. Yeah. Just talk about what you're expecting from Brown.
Very organized. They don't give up a lot of goals. They sit numbers behind the ball. Good goalkeeping. So we know we're going to have to be sharp and opportunistic when we get our chances. And we've got players that can score goals. We've got, what I like this year about our group is a lot of players are scoring goals. It's not one particular person, and I think that's gonna be to our favor.
It's senior day,
last
home game. You got four seniors, four players who have really been there all along, all 4 years they've been players. Yeah. Caitlin Campbell, Marissa Schoen, Sarah Friedman, Kristen Kaiser. Just talk about what they've meant for this program the last 4 years.
It's unusual to have a class that have played all 4 years and have played significant roles and significant minutes. I mean, from Caitlin, who's basically played every single game and every minute other than when we've tried to rest her, to Kristen Kaiser, who scored the goal to beat Princeton, as a freshman, to win the league. So they've all, Sarah, who's assist record, it goes on. And Sean, who's turned into a phenomenal center back, who was a midfield player when she got here, they've just really been the core over 4 years. And I hate senior day in so many ways, because it's such an emotional time. But I'm really happy for them because at the moment they have a chance to finish the way they started, and that's winning the league, and that's all you can ask.
Now, of those two seniors, you got Caitlin Campbell and Marissa Schoen anchoring a defense that now has four straight shutouts and really has been so solid all throughout the year, but just talk about it. In particular the last couple of weeks, it really seems like they've ratcheted up their play quite a bit.
Yeah, well, the seniors, and they know what's at stake, and they've had a lot of experience. They've been fantastic. I mean, they're the reason we've got, I think, 7 or 8 shutouts with them this year. I mean, the last four. We changed to a four-back system, which is what they're comfortable with. We started the year in a different system. Once we got to know the players and we came up against a couple of tough opponents, we saw we needed a change, and knowing that those two would be back in the middle is very, very comfortable. I think the whole team is. They've been great leaders. They win 95% of every tackle and head ball, and it's why we are where we are right now.
All right, so there you go. So it's going to be senior day or senior night, 5 o'clock on Saturday down at Rhodes Field, and Penn hosting Brown, second to last weekend of the Ivy League, and the Quakers looking to stay in first place. This is Darren Ambrose, and I'm Mike Mahoney, and you're watching the Penn Sports Network. We'll be right back.